Hello, Goran. I'm from the Dutch media. You had to play against a surprisingly opponent, Dirk van Duivenbode. I saw you two making a selfie behind the scenes. How was playing against Dirk in the final?
Yeah, I felt comfortable most of the way through the game, especially early on, after the first set. And I knew that the game was, in my mind, it was about how well I played and whether I was going to hit my doubles off and put him under pressure. But yeah, when I was 4-1 up, I was confident, but he did come back strong in the end.
Yeah, especially in set 6, we saw Dirk coming back and putting some extra pressure on you. Did you need that extra pressure to win the tournament at the end?
Yeah, sometimes I think you've seen in the one leg, I was 300 points in front and he hadn't hit a double. And then he comes back and I bomb a leg. He takes out a 1-3-5. So that constant pressure just keeps you on your toes a little bit and gets you over the winning line.
Yeah, we've seen the likes of Marco van Gerwen, Anderson and Peter Wright lose. You're the man in form of this time. Do you feel like the best player in the world right now?
Yeah, well, I'm doing the right things. I'm winning tournaments, and you know, that's all I can do. It doesn't matter. Everybody can think what they want to think. I can think I'm the best player. Michael can. But until you're winning tournaments and I'm picking up trophies, I don't think it matters what everybody thinks.
Thank you, Goran, and congrats again.
Cheers.